Instead of giving you advice, I could give you some information. If you're 18 years old or older and an American citizen, you're eligible to vote.
Being fashionable used to mean looking good. Well, thanks to a fad that started in the Pacific Northwest, high fashion now means, well, you decide.
Grunge is the fashion trend launched by the hard-driving guitar music known as the Seattle Sound. The grunge look is an urban lumberjack, anything-goes ensemble of duck boots, tattered shirts, and long underwear. And the grunge is spreading to the trendy Hollywood health spas, even the New York fashion shows. This is the spring look for 1993.
Hi, I'm Charles Barkley, host of the season premiere of Saturday Night Live with Nirvana. Look, Mom, your favorite, Nirvana.
All right, let's do one more. You're a little rushed at the beginning. You got a little more time.
This is Lane from Alice in Chains, and you're watching Rage, and I get to be the program director tonight, so you're all in for a whole lot of hell, aren't you? So stick around and watch it, or don't. If you don't, you're a shitbag. So keep watching, all right?
You know, the bands, there were good bands before all this stuff started. There's good bands now. And when people decide Peoria is where everything's at, there'll still be good bands here. Because most of the bands are playing because they want to play music.
Man.
Most of them have day jobs. They work at Hardee's or someplace.
Or Hardee's.
Kid Valley or whatever.
What the hell is Hardee's, man?
Oh, I was saying.
Hardee's?
Baltimore.
So we have a really fight. Hardee's?
Love is a game.
If I make this basket, that's fate telling me to call him.
Easy to start.
Wait, did no basket mean call him or don't call him?
Hard to finish.
You know I see other people's stuff.
You don't fool me.
Bridget Fonda, Campbell Scott, and Matt Dillon.
I installed your new stereo.
From the creator of Fast Times at Ridgemont High and Say Anything comes the comedy guide to survive being single.
I'll replace the windows.
Singles, directed by Cameron Crowe, rated PG-13, starts September 18th.
When it's brand spanking new.
Hi, I'm Emilio Estevez, and I'm hosting Saturday Night Live with Pearl Jam.
Fantastico, Emilio! Pearl Jam is fabuloso!
Oh, grazie.
What's that?
Common courtesy. It's coming back. Take collect calls. Instead of zero, now you can dial 1-800-COLLECT. Save the people you call up 44%. Question, who is the fossil that is still gonna dial zero?
Hey, dude, I could have saved you some cash on this call, but what do I care? We're getting the band back together.
Hey, Slick, you could have spoken for a lot less by dialing 1-800-CONNECT.
Even to Seattle? Thanks, phone dude.
That was grunge.
The most noisy. Most absurd. The heaviest thing that was going.
The Northwest is where flying saucers, the term flying saucers, was coined. It's the serial killer capital of the world. I mean, the Manson family used to vacation up this way. This place is weird.
I think we all became aware that there was a certain regional sound developing, and nobody had a name for it.
When these bands started to get popular, all of a sudden, everyone wanted to find the next Nirvana. Everyone wanted to sign the next Pearl Jam.
It's so profitable. It's so profitable, and they'll just keep taking and taking and taking, and they just don't know how to restrain themselves.
It really pisses me off. Well, I like them first.
Suddenly every publication and all the media in the world wants to get at you. People everywhere you go recognize you, they want your autograph.
To actually be this close to a pop culture explosion has been really fascinating. I mean, all of a sudden you can understand what happened in San Francisco in 66 and 7. You can understand what happened in England during the punk thing. You can see how ridiculous the whole damn thing is.
You sing about dogs, you sing about being sick, you got a shtick, it'll take you to the top.
You can't dangle carrots in front of young people and say, if your favorite rock star tells you to vote, then maybe you should go vote.
This over here is the house that your parents helped build, and now you have a chance to help build a new house. I think that if more young people were influencing society, I think it would be a better situation.
Pads ready, and roll, guys. Rolling.
Hey, it's me. I'm tired of doing the right thing, being polite, waiting for you to call me. I'm on the bed right now. I'm wearing something outrageous. I've got no underwear on. I need to be touched. I'm burning for you, Cliff. Cliff?
I think you got the wrong number, lady, but I'll be right over.
Good.
Hey, we're at the 211 Billiards Club. These guys are gonna cheer me on while I win a whole bunch of money. It's a great place to come and kill some brain cells, drink some beer.
Just like L.A. Now we get all the rock bands, and then now we're gonna get smog, just like L.A. It's gonna be great. I can't wait. This is Studio X.
Bad Animal Studios. Ann and Nancy Wilson put this studio together. They've been trying to get something happening up in this area.
Yeah, we played over there. That's the Motorsport Garage. Played there with L7 and Cat Butt one time, about a year ago. All the windows were broken out just like it is now. It was a great show.
Oh, yeah. You guys are going to be stars,
video,
you know?
Fourth issue video.
We're
going to be stars.
Yeah, he's a really good drummer.
I play bass on it, too. This is the Club Rock Candy, where we're going to see Mudhoney perform tonight.
Mudhoney!
I want you to believe that you and your generation can make a difference.
We are going to lift this nation out of hard times.
What does all this mean?
You gotta pick the guy you want.
Go any way you want.
You gotta start somewhere.
Might as well pull the lever.
Choose a lever.
What are you afraid of? Pull the lever!
The singles premiere party. Hollywood meets the Buzzbin. Bridget Fonda, Matt Dillon, and live performances by Pearl Jam, Alice in Chains, and Friends. The movie's coming to theaters. The premiere party's coming to MTV. Next Thursday night at 7:30.
Despite universal acclaim, the nation's media have declared Seattle the coolest place in the known universe.
Okay, our next guests are a Seattle band. This right here is their newest album.
Listen to Pearl Jam, Soundgarden, Nirvana. Where else can you get the Seattle sound? Best Buy.
Once there was this grunge singer who did all the things grunge singers would do.
Puking on a carpet.
It's loud music with heavy vocals.
Is it mutant rock?
So I lay in the stage, try to feel what's my way. I feel so alone, gonna end up a big old pile of them bones.
Pain is beautiful. Breathe and focus. So remember, mothers. Love your pain. Breathe, you sons of bitches. Who am I kidding? Pounding out a kid? Breathe! Hurts like hell.